Okay, so I am super, super excited for this. How my documentary is turning into a series. I'm super, super excited about this for multiple different reasons. First of all, the fact that it's a series now instead of just one half-hour long movie, as I've said before. You know, the series can go on for as long as basically I want it to, or as long as need be. Whereas, you know, a half-hour long movie, it's done once and then it's done. I promote it a little bit and then be done with it. But the fact that I'm doing this in a series, it's a two-part series. It's a two-part series. I don't want to give away too much detail. You know, be keeping a little bit of a surprise factor. I will give a little hint. Kind of a suits meets Iron Man type of thing. So, definitely looking forward to this. Looking forward to working with a handful of people on this. And I'm also looking forward to what this could potentially hold for me, and what this could potentially be in store for me. Because I'm gonna be covering still, you know, each video is going to be all about one particular topic on Fort Wayne. You know, I'm gonna do one video's about, you know, the restaurants, one video's about the clubs, one video's about, you know, the parks, one video's about this, one video's about that. And so, with that being said, obviously, you know, I'm gonna be meeting people and hopefully being able to put myself out there better. So, I'm really excited to be I'm really excited that I came up with the idea to do this. We're gonna see how it goes, and I will hope to see you on my subscribers list.